white sails drifting by, blue Adirondack, green mountains high, white river delta, red rocky shore, pine covered island. When the black terns go wheeling through a crimson cold sky, the waters grow peaceful as evening draws nigh. As I walk here in beauty through God's own domain, though the wide world is calling, it's here I'll remain. How far have I roamed? All that I longed for was right here at home. Peace and contentment, family and friends, bird song and music, harmonies blend. When the black turns go weary sky, the waters grow peaceful as evening draws nigh. As I walk here in beauty through God's own domain, though the wide world is calling, it's here I remain on the shores of Champlain.
Magic out across the mountain lake. The songbirds and the sun were sound asleep. Alone there on the boulder by the crystal water's edge, the boy with cloudy eyes began to weep. The moon was gliding silently across the water's breast. She heard the sound of sadness on the shore. And swimming for the boulder where compassion touched her heart, said, "Little brave, what are you weeping for?" "Oh, I'm weeping for my parents and the people of my tribe, and the brothers I can hear but cannot see. The beauty of my native land, the color of the sky, the hunter and the brave I'll never be. Oh, I'm sobbing for the speckled trout, for newborn black bear cubs, for track of moose and flake of falling snow, blueberries in the summertime and warblers in the spring, and spirit lights